Zambianplay.com. A congested urban space for people surviving below the poverty line. A place of high crime, unemployment, and failing schools. A cycle of deprivation that can be so cruel.
Shout out to everybody, man. Tell the songs. All your guns are pyramids. There you go. I've been having thoughts lately. What if we get united together? Put our hands together, fighting this nonsense together. But now these hypocrites think I'm wrong, and that can never happen. All the one who sees the brother suffer, swear my heart is broken. The world is full of wicked people around. Fake smiles on their faces, but I still feel proud. And families no longer help each other out. Everything is going wrong, Lord, calm down. Help, help, help.
They stare at me with revulsion as I penetrate through their shattered doors. I come from the same struggle as them, only to be lessened by their internal flaws.
Yeah.
I can see their minds working.
I'm from the ghetto, waiting my dear one soul in a day. My pressure deep, but 2 months passes for that to get paid. But we never cease to work and put the food on the table. That's our daily routine, always moving in circles. Hidden talents, who's a jobless? Young girls are becoming parents. Kids roaming in the streets like they no longer have parents. But school fees, their food, that's what we school is here. I end up helplessly, and call out my victims, your junta. Damn. I put myself in their shoes. Heart aches, heart breaks, then I feel like I'm loose. It's hard for me to see this, and it hurts too. I'm down on my knees praying for a breakthrough. God,
I'm trying to move to the other side of the borough, to add 5 years to my life expectancy, to give my children a chance to thrive and have a spectacular destiny. I want them to relive, not just survive.
Swim by still on no more doubt, Orlando.
Become some waste man's bankroll.
Yeah, the tennis songs. Shout out to everybody. There you go. Probably got some pyramids. FS.
The streets are as fragile as leather. I just know that I gotta get out of this ghetto. I'm working. But the system is abusing me. It's suppressing me.